Hey there, internet travelers. CK here. On a Sunday, so I don't have my fedora. A little bald. But this is Dixie Academy. Here's this. If it'll focus and... Or I guess it was Dixie Academy. It's now the St. George Children's Museum. That's a petrified stump. It's one of the first trees the pioneers saw or had in the St. George area. Children's Museum just opened on Tuesday through Saturday. I guess it said it's open on Monday, but to members only, whatever that means. This is Splash Pad for Town Square. That's where I am at. As I get over there, I'll tell you the reason why I haven't normally done this area in my vlog, or haven't done it earlier, I guess. Normally Splash Pad's up and going, but it's winter, well, end of winter, beginning of springtime right now. There's the St. George Tabernacle. Let's go over by these statues. Tabernacle is probably going to be still worked on for another year, is my guess. Or 6 months. The statue has been around a while. These bronze statues, you'll see mainly around downtown, but like the same guy does them. Like, here's another statue right here. There's one nearby of Abraham Lincoln, just a few blocks away, on a bench. Pretty cool. You got these classic chess checkerboard spots. Nice big archway. The stained glass up there is really nice to see. These bison, they've been popping up around town because it's like the third or fourth mascot of Dixie State University. Used to be Dixie College, and before that, Dixie Academy, as you saw. This is why I haven't done here, been a vlog here for a while, because this is the little creek, river area that kids can play in, and it's nice. There's waterfalls there. Goes down through, all the way over there. And then a little bit further and recycles. I think I've done over there, the other side of this restroom area. But yeah, I didn't want to seem like a creeper for any parents and kids. So that's why I've avoided it. But yeah, there you go. Little downtown main square area, whatever you call it. I've had conventions. Oh yeah, St. George Art Festival goes on over there. And little performances. Oh, there's another statue over there. That's the library over there, in case you're wondering what that big building is. The end. Sorry, I'm not covering it up. But I'll talk to y'all later, and you have a great day.